Hello everybody, a very good morning all of you. My dear students, today we'll solve a very important question based on the meaning of the tablet data. So let's study the question. So the question is, find the missing frequency if the mean of the distribution is 11.5. Here, arithmetic mean is already given 11.5. Now, the marks and frequency are also given. And here, see this, marks 11 and corresponding frequency this is missing, that is we are given here x. We have to calculate the value of x. So we will calculate all the values, that is marks, xi, frequency fi and fi xi. That is a multiplication of frequency and xi, that is fi xi. Okay, now you multiply all the fi corresponding to xi. Okay, that is 5 to 2, 10, 8 3 are 24, 9 5 are 45, 11 into x, 11x. 12 is a 24, 43 is a 42, 16 to 1, 16, 18 is a 36, 22 is a 40. Now, we will write all the frequency, that is a summation of fi will be 20 plus x and summation of fi xi will be 237 plus 11x. Now, I put all these values in the formula of mean, that is mean is equal to sigma fi xi upon sigma fi. So, 11.5 is equal to 237 plus 11x. Plus upon 20 plus x. Now transposing and cross multiplication, we get 0.05x is equal to 7. Okay. Now x is equal to 7 upon 0.5. Okay. Because 0.5 is in multiplication with x. Now it will be in the denominator. So 7 upon 0.5. Remove this decimal point. We'll put here 0. That is we multiply denominator by 10. So we get 70 by 5. Now this 70 is equal to 5, we get 40. So here the value of x is 40. So my dear students, if it missing frequency is 40. Okay. So I am sure that you understood this question. Thank you very much.